Now switching gears to the hardwood at Ole Miss, the Rebels quietly moving forward with a team that could surprise the SEC this season. Andy Kennedy doesn't mind his team is flying under the radar.
All the preseason mags, I haven't seen you guys as the publisher of any of them, but I haven't seen us any higher than 9th or 10th, which is typically the case, you know. And I don't blame anybody. I don't even really get upset about it. It's just par for the course. I like this group. I like what I've seen to this point. I think we've got a good mix of old with new. As I've said earlier, I think we're athletic. I think we've got some size. He does give us a real presence because of his length and athleticism, which allows us to do more things aggressively on the perimeter defensively.